Ladies and gentlemen, in 3 years, 12 top 20 hits, inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Put your hands together for the legendary New Rascals with Dino Danelli and Gene Cornish.
Tell you. Thank you so much. There's a very special tune for us. A very, very special song.
How can I be sure in a world that's constantly changing? How can I be sure where I stand with you?
Ladies and gentlemen, can I bring the man up who sang that song for you? Eddie Bergotti! The man that wrote it.
We'll be right back. It's a beautiful
morning. Go
beautiful day. Yes, it's a beautiful morning.
Play that piano.
It's a beautiful morning, a beautiful day. Hey. It's a beautiful morning, a beautiful day. It's a beautiful morning, and I'm so glad you stayed. It's a beautiful morning, a beautiful day. Yes, it's a beautiful morning, and I'm so glad you stayed. So beautiful, so beautiful, so beautiful.
I need to introduce you to every guy in the band here. On organ, piano and lead vocals, Bill Pascali. Come on, give it up for Bill.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. On bass and lead vocals, harmony, and also with his good loving Charlie Souza. Since 1965, my dearest and closest and best friend, founding member of the Rascals, Young Rascals, and the New Rascals, 1997 inductee in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, the backbeat of our lives, Mr. Dino Danelli. Come on!
I take great pride and pleasure of introducing this next gentleman who is also Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductee. And when it came to the Young Rascals, he was considered the heartbeat of the Young Rascals. Much respect for this man, Mr. Gene Cornish.
We had a lot of number ones. This was our second number one. I want to take you back to 1967. Now, some of you were there and some of you heard about it. If you remember it, you weren't there. Let picture yourself in the park. You listen to the radio and this comes on. Let's see if you remember this one.
I can't imagine anything.
chemistry. Saying hi to all the people we meet. Seems like the sun is shining and there's nothing but love in the air.
I can't.
don't know what it's all about. And I feel I'll soon find out. I'm sure I never felt this secure. Nothing like I ever thought it would be. Someone opened up a door for me. A girl like you. Girl like you, babe. Must be you that could cause this feeling in me. You that could fill me confidently. You that could bring the best out of me. You. Nobody but you. Don't know what it's all about. Can't begin to figure out what to do, so I'll leave it to you. But we know that when you're away from me, nothing satisfies the need in me.
Anybody here from Jersey? We want to dedicate this next song to the United States of America, to the troops, to our freedom, and hopefully freedom for the rest of the world, complete.
Listen, please, listen, that's the way it should be.
have to move a